never know what it's like to see with two eyes. I don't think anyone understands what we go through.
A successful career is harder than most of these young girls can imagine.
Fastpitch World is the first ever television show where we're featuring some of the top girls in the nation. Head-to-head competition, their struggles, their fears, their success stories. These girls can bring it. So we want to expose the sport. We want to be able to show the public what this sport's all about.
You're playing five games back to back to back to back and trying to squeeze in lunch here or there.
3-hour fielding practice on a Tuesday and a 2-hour lesson on a Thursday, and they're practicing with their team all week. Plus, they still have 3 or 4 hours of homework every night.
Parents put a lot into this, a lot of time, a lot of money, a lot of tears. And hopefully at the end of the day, she'll be able to get a college scholarship, and that's the goal. And there's quite a few girls out there that do this, and there's not many that are actually gonna make it.
And action.
I've been in the entertainment industry for approximately 20 years now. I'm not only a producer of the show, but I'm also a parent. My daughter started playing Fastpitch at a young age of 8 years old. What's important for me as a dad is not only for my daughter, but for the other girls who are playing, to be able to look up on the TV and say, Mom, Dad, I would like to be like that player.
My parents inspire me. My parents, they met in AA. They've both been sober for over 25 years. They overcame, addiction and have instilled amazing qualities in my sister and I.
When I was born, I was diagnosed with Duane syndrome in my left eye, which basically means that I'm completely blind in the left eye. My biggest inspiration would definitely be my dad. His heart only functions at 10 to 15%. He still lives full-heartedly with what he can. It just makes me want to do 10 times better.
These girls are warriors, on and off the field, and that's what we're here to show. Fastpitch World is one of a kind, and I can't wait for you to see it.